My name is Daryoush Tavanaiepour. My expertise is in brain tumors, in particular skull base, as well as deep brain stimulation. Typically, candidates for DBS, we would like for them to try medical management because that is less invasive. But if medications aren't working and the patient feels that their quality of life is being impacted, we are more than happy to have a consultation to discuss that. Specifically with regards to Parkinson's disease, in the past, it used to be that it was only when you were under severe symptoms where you would then undergo deep brain stimulation. But recent research has indicated that if we intervene with the DBS system early or in early stages of the disease, that also can be beneficial for patients. It's important to note that deep brain stimulation is a supplement to the management of your disease process, whether it's essential tremors or Parkinson's disease. One of the advantages of DBS is that it works concurrently with your medications. However, a lot of our patients improve so much that we can slowly reduce the dosing, if not stop some of the medications, and therefore help eliminate the side effects that are associated with the medication. But it is important to highlight that this does not cure the Parkinson's disease, but rather improve the quality of life. I feel that there is a great opportunity to educate our patients and, quite frankly, our physicians with regards to especially essential tremors. Patients are suffering from tremors and unable to do their daily quality of life. And they're placed on medications, and when it doesn't work, the patients are told that's all there is. Deep brain stimulation for essential tremor has an 80% improvement in their tremors. And I feel that we can impact and help a lot of patients who are unaware of this technology.